Example of the sweep, Josh. Bodies everywhere.
Well, there he is. He's doing like what the Australians do, sweeping from not outside the leg stump, but from outside the off stump, around the middle stumpish. He's got a fielder in the circle at short fine leg, so he won't play that little lap shot that he plays, which he looks to just pick the singles.
Take on board, I'm sure. That's too full and punched over wide mid-on, all the way for six. First one of the match, and it's Tendulkar over the ropes.
And it is relevant when you talk about length. This is a medium pace bowler, full of length. As soon as he gets that full, he gets his arms through the ball. It's such a powerful shot. It's a magnificent shot. Bottom hand comes right into it.
No quirkiness. It's just a full flow of the bat. And that's gone for four. He's starting to open his shoulders now, is Sachin Tendulkar.
Everybody's been saying that he's been quiet in the competition. No real scores, but two wins for India. He's got his head down here, he's played himself in, that's the best shot we've seen all day.
And finally, Tendulkar 50 comes up, not one of his most fluent innings. Just 1 6 and 2 4s, a stay of 72 balls. His first 50 in one day international cricket against England in England.
There's the first indication and the first boundary of the over. It's a great shot. Standard sort of delivery from Giles first up, just looping onto a length, but Tendulkar outthought him.
Yeah, he sets his stall out here. He's on the move now, outside leg stump. He gives himself room to go over the top of extra cover. Have to defend here, England. Only four inside the circle.
It's another fine shot. Beautiful placement. It's a very, very good over this for Tendulkar. Only halfway through it. Already Giles has gone 4-2-4.
Strange showing with Ashley Giles. He didn't look leg side. He's going offside again. Giving himself room, he's only just on the cut bit there. And again, picks his spot over extra cover, just moves, keeps his head still, keeps his eye on the ball.
Reverse sweep, and it's perfectly played. Full toss from Giles. As he tried to fire it in there, but Tendulkar was ready. Four more runs to him, that brings up the 150 partnership as well. It's now 153 from 193 deliveries.
Cheeky. Very cheeky, very effective. He's on the prowl now. He's just looking round the field now. Where's the gap? Where can I hit the ball? Where are the percentages?
Not a bad shot, is it? Batsman crossed while the ball was in the air for the catch to dismiss Dravid, which means Tendulkar has just sat there waiting for the next delivery.
Nobody's moved. Stand and deliver straight down the ground.
James Courtley, the bowler. That's four. You could see that he was looking to do that earlier on and couldn't quite make the shot. This time it's on.
That is very clever batting. The fielder's in the circle at short fine leg. There is no protection, no cover for James Kirtley at deep fine leg, and he's pretty quick, so he needs that little protection. And it's a sweep shot that he would play to a spinner.
You can play two straight, can't you? Colling with the fielder, won't take. Oh, he's fumbled, he has taken him on, and that is essential for Sachin Tendulkar. Put a bit of pressure on the fielder and came back quite comfortably for the second one.
Applause there from the rest of the team. Cricket is a religion in India, and Sachin Tendulkar is their god. Plenty of joy for the spectators down here. There's also those millions watching back at home. Sachin Tendulkar's 32nd one-day 100. Came at a time when India badly needed it from him.
What a shot. What a shot. That was not a bad delivery from James Kirtley. It's four runs, though. Sachin Tendulkar's second 50 came in just third of four deliveries.
We've seen the spot. He was waiting for the ball to be pitched in the right direction as well. That's exactly what Kirtley has done. He's gone on to the back foot, anticipating the yorker. So converting the yorker into a half volley. There it is. If he had been on the front foot, it would have been a good yorker. But anticipating the yorker, he's gone on to the back foot and he's flicked it away for a boundary.